Three Rivers Conference, the Crescent-Hokah taking on Lewiston-Altura. Late first half tied at 29 at one point. Cardinals apply the pressure. Macy Miro scores 34-29 Lewiston at the half. Second half, Cardinals making it a 12-0 run after an offensive rebound. They swing it to Georgia Mundt for three. It rattles home, 41-29 Lewiston-Altura. Lancers finally able to end that run. They break the pressure. Cammy Esser lays it in, but this one belonged to Lewiston-Altura. 62-53 is your final.